Hell of a turn. I mean, the numbers he put up to get them to this point, the way he led emotionally, he had a balance of when to express emotion, when to show a little bit of calmness in the right moments. He didn't look frustrated. He looked like he was enjoying every second of this tournament, and rightfully so. He's picking up accolades afterwards. The most important one to him being that the team won the tournament final.
And he not only had his teammates behind him, he had the world behind him. And as we went through this tournament, more and more people, I don't know if the same thing happened to you, people would text me and say, I want to see Messi. I want to see that moment. I want to see it for him, for the game, for everything that he's done. And it's just wonderful for that player right there that has meant so much to so many and had so many big moments, but hasn't had that one moment.
He's going to have a few more back and forth walks with some hardware. Top scorer, 4 goals. Top assist man also with 5 assists. And it's nice to see him with hardware. He's been given hardware before at the final of a major tournament, but it's been in defense.